Okie dokie. We're back at Daytona. In the trucks. We're going to ride in the back. At least that's the plan.
Yo.
Hippie-yo, hippie-yay. Just a wee bit.
Radio check.
Devil. There we go. So, trying to set my screens up. Okay.
Well, it seems fitting to be on here since, you know, Mother Nature hates NASCAR.
There are two
reasons I'm on right now.
Be smooth and have a good run.
Yeah, Mother Nature just hated NASCAR for years. And you know, if that had started a week earlier, it was perfectly sunny and beautiful there.
They started a few hours earlier.
I'll say it's sad. Next week when we can run in the rain, it's going to be sunny. But yeah, but this week when we can, it's not. Yeah, I thought about that earlier.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed. Catch up, 7 star.
Alright. Let's get up here and get 7. Too many trucks behind us.
About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off. Time to do your job. Green flag. Green flag. clear inside. Inside. Keep high. Clear.
Wow, that got a little squirrely.
The yellow flag is out. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
Don't
right now. Left
up
one, carbine. Left up four, carbine. Left up one, carbine. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
One truck, you come around me.
Catch up, one car.
Have y'all caught the pace car yet?
Pit
road's open.
Checking up in three, y'all. I don't want to get rear-ended. Yeah, it's early.
Go, go, go! You only have one tire set remaining. Line up, single file. Catch up, 19 car. Catch up, 19 car. Pass up, 15 car. One lap to green. line up on the outside. Jetstar 5, car.
Oh, we're sitting 14. Okay.
Where's the pace car? Halfway down the back.
Good.
For sure, thank you.
Jetstar 5, car. Jetstar 5, car. About to go green, stay focused.
Alright, here we go.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. Car inside. Still there, hold your line. Stay high. You're up top, three wide. Inside, two wide. Still there at the bottom. Stay high.
Got that.
Still there, inside. Clear inside. Outside. Clear outside if you want it.
He's probably going to lose the draft. Attempt to get the high line going.
This 22's gonna wreck the fucking field. Watch 22, he's all over the place.
Nice.
Whoa. Fucking
hell. The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Closed, pit road is closed.
22,
left,
he's fucking driving like a jackass.
Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag
thank
came
God.
Out. Letter 10, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 8, carbide.
God
you had the position
it.
When the yellow flag came out. Looks like your car is towed.
22, you didn't
need to
bad
back
for that.
Kick,
that was bullshit.
Hold
you were racing like a
jackass. Letter 3, carbide. You had the position when
yeah,
the yellow flag came out. Letter 18, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Letter 8, carbide.
That's why I don't race these damn races, because it's ridiculous how fast goes to shit for the one guy who doesn't have the patience.
You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Catch up 3, car, pass up 12, car, catch up 3, car, pit road's open.
Yeah, if any tool have got to be banned.
Let's go back and look at the replay.
Pass up 7, car.
That took out most of the field, didn't it?
Pass up 5, car. Pass up 7, car.
Ben, are you going into the pit?
Here.
Catch up 3, car.
I think we got too much damage, but we'll find out.
Nah, you got right front damage.
We just had nowhere to go. Yep, that's it. That's gonna do it. Let's go back real quick. I'll take a look at the wreck.
Yeah,
14. I tried to avoid you when you were sitting in the middle of the track. I was on my brakes, but I didn't have nowhere to go.
Yeah, I was trying to hold the brake. I couldn't really do anything.
Why is the leader catching us?
Alright. Till the next one.